I wake up every morning with a power-up routine is what I call it. And that really sets the tone for my day. In that time, I'm meditating. I'm setting an intention for my day. I write a to-do list every day. Sometimes I have to also write a dump list. That's just get all the stuff out of my head, and then I can make a to-do list. I work out, I drink water, and I take a moment to just reflect on the here and now, like what I feel in that moment. I do not start my day without that hour of power, is what I call it. And then I go into my office early. I believe in getting up early. I believe that by 10 o'clock, I should have accomplished more than most people accomplish halfway through the whole day. And so I believe in getting to work early. And most times I am the last one to leave as well. So my day might start with a quick staff meeting or touching base with staff. And then I check emails and do all of my communications as early as possible. Then I might be writing a grant, meeting with a client because I do see some clients one-on-one. I might take some meetings throughout the day. And then it's closing out my day back at communications, checking back in with emails, text messages, and those kinds of things.